Hello kids, welcome back. Yesterday we have started doing worksheets that is based on subtraction, and today we will do one more such a worksheet. Okay, so let us start. Okay. So I am starting from question number 1. So kids, these questions are of mental maths type, so these will help you to increase your calculation speed. Okay, let us start. So our very first question is 73 minus 30 plus 40 is equal to what? Our very first question is 73 minus 30 plus 40 equals to what? Okay. Now let us solve this question. So our question is 73 minus 30 plus 40. Okay kids. Now kids, you can do it by following the sign. That means first we will subtract 30 from 73. And then we will add 40 in the answer. Or we can also do that we add 73 and 40 and subtract 30 from that. We can do it by regrouping also. So let us take the easy method. What we will do? First we will subtract 30 from 73 and there we will add 40. Let us subtract 30 from 73. So 73 minus 30 will give us, subtract kids and tell me the answer, what you have got subtracted. Yeah, 3 minus 0 will give us 3. And 7 minus 3 will give us how much? 4. 7 minus 3 will give us 4. So our answer is 43. Now, 43 we have got by subtracting 30 from 73. Now we will add 40 in that. So 43 plus 40. Let us do. How much you will get? 43 plus 40. How much you will get? 3 plus 0 will give us 3. And 4 plus 4 will give us. 4 plus 4 will give us 8. Yeah, 4 plus 4 will give us 8. So our answer is 83. Okay. Now kids, let us do this question by following the regrouping also. I have told you now there is two methods to do this question. Let us follow one more method to do this question. Okay. Let us do. So our question was 73 minus 30 plus 40. So what we have done? अभी हमने क्या किया था? हमने 73 में से 30 को subtract किया और जो answer आया था उसमें हमने 40 add कर दिया था. Now हम regroup करेंगे और उसमें हम क्या करेंगे? We will एट 73 एंड 40, हम 73 एंड 40 को ऐड कर देंगे, 73 और 40 को ऐड कर देंगे एंड उसमें से हम 30 सब्ट्रैक्ट कर देंगे. ओके लेट अस डू. सो 73 प्लस 40, एड इट, ऐड करिए. ओके नाउ 3 प्लस 0 विल गिव अस 3 प्लस 0 विल गिव अस 3 एंड 7 प्लस 4 8 9 10 11 113. We have got 113 when we have add 1473. Now we have to subtract 30 from the number. So subtracting 30, 113 minus 30. Now 3 minus 0 will give us 3. And at 10th place we are having 1 minus 3. Now we cannot subtract 3 from 1. We cannot subtract 3 from 1. What we will do? This 1 will take a borrow from 100th place. So this 100th place will become 0 and this 1 at 10th place will become 11. Okay? Now count after 3 to get 11. Count after 3. 3 के बाद count करिए. देखिए 11 कब कितनी बार में आता है. Okay. Count after 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How many times? 8. We have got 11 minus 3 equal to 8. So our answer will be 83. So kids, you must have observed that by both the method our answer remains same. Okay? So property of addition verified here, that we can do any sum by method of regrouping also. Okay? Yeah, great. Now let us move toward next question. So our next question says, let us read our next question. There were 59 marbles in a box. 19 marbles are removed. How many marbles are still left in the box? There were 59 marbles in a box. So that box contains 59 marble and out of that 59 marbles, 19 marbles are removed. What we have done? We have removed 19 marble. Now how many marbles are still left in the box? So beta, left word is being used here, left. What we will do? We will subtract. Okay, great. And kids, as you can see, this question is a word problem. So we have to write, what we have to write? This question is of word problem. So we have to write statement also. Okay. So what will be our statement? Total number of marbles in the box equal to 59. And number of marble removed equal to 19. There were 59 marbles and 19 marbles were removed. Okay. Okay. Now what we will do? We will subtract. So let us subtract 59 minus 19. How much we will get? 59 minus 19. How much we will get? We will start from 1's place. So 9 minus 9 will give us 9 minus 9 will give us 0. and 5 minus 1 will give us 4. So 40. So our answer will be 40. That means 40 marbles are still left in the box. 40 marbles are still left in that box. Okay, great. Now let us move toward question number 3. So question number 3 says, how much more is 400 than 360? We have done this type of question in our last video. So this question says, how much more is 400 than 360? What we will do? We have to find out how much 400 is more than 360. What we will do? We will subtract. Okay, let us do. So we will subtract 360 from 400. Okay. Okay, kids. So now first you will solve the question and then I will tell you the answer. Do it. Solve it, kids. Yeah, do it. Start from ones place. Then move toward tens. Yeah, do it. Okay. So, we'll start from ones place. We are having 0 at ones place. 0 minus 0 will give us 0 minus 0 will give us a 0. And we are having 0 at tens place as well. We are having 0 at tens place also. Now, so now, 0 minus 6, we cannot subtract 6 from 0, hai na? Because 6 is greater than 0. What we will do? The number given at tens place, that is this 0, that will take borrow from the number at 100 place. Okay, so this 0 will become 10. Shabash. This 0 at tens place will become 10. This 0 will become 10. And this 4 will become 3. Now kids, 10 minus 6 will give us. This 10 minus 6 will give us 4. Okay. And we are having 3 at 100th place. So we are having 3 minus 3. 3 minus 3 will give us a 0. Bada sa 0. Hai na? So 400 minus 360 will give us 0. Okay? Beta, jab bhi ma'am aapse videos mein bole to do that particular question, ma'am time dete hai aapko karne ke liye. So please do that question in your rough copy. मैम अगर कोई क्वेश्चन आपसे बोले कि डू दिस एंड टेल मी द आंसर डू दैट क्वेश्चन ओके ओके आप जितना प्रैक्टिस करोगे मैथ्स इज ऑल अबाउट प्रैक्टिसिंग द मोर सम्स यू विल डू मोर परफेक्शन यू विल गेट ओके ओके किड्स नाउ लेट अस मूव टुवर्ड नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन Okay, so question number 4, again question number 4 is a word problem. Question number 4 says, Priya had 325 stamps. She pasted 125 stamps in the album. How many stamps are left with Priya? Priya had 325 stamps. She pasted 125 stamps in the album. So, seems like that Priya is fond of. Seems like Priya is fond of collecting stamps. She has collected 325 stamps, and out of that stamps, she pasted 125 in her album. Now we have to know how many stamps are still left with Priya. Okay, so beta, which word will denote that whether we have to do plus or minus here? Left is being used here now. Left word is being used here. Okay, so what will be the statement of this question, as this question is of word problem? So Priya had 325 stamps. Total number of stamps equal to 325. Number of stamps pasted in the album equal to 125. Okay, now number of stamps left with Priya equal to what we will do? 325 minus 125. 325 minus 125. Okay, great. Let us do 325 minus 125. Do it. This is a very easy question. Do it, Peta. Do it fast. Okay. Okay, so let us do. Now 5 minus 5 will give us a 0. 2 minus 2 will give us 0. 3 minus 1 will give us 2. So our answer is 200. Isn't it? 325 minus 125, we will have 200. That means 200 stamps is left with her. Okay? Great. You guys are doing really good. Okay. One more question. Now, next question says, what should be added to 127 to get 157? What should be added to 127 to get 157? Means, 127 में कितना ऐड करेंगे सो हमें 157 मिल जाएगा. 127 में हम कितना ऐड करेंगे तो हमें 157 मिल जाएगा. क्या करेंगे हम? लेट अस डू. लेट अस राइट द नंबर सेंटेंस फर्स्ट. सो क्वेश्चन सेज 127 plus how much will give us 157. Okay, so this question says 127 plus how much will give us 157. Okay, guess it kids, what if agar aapko plus ya minus nahi karna, agar main poochu orally batao 127 mein kitna add karenge to hume 157 milega. What we will do? Think about an answer. Think about any answer. Kuch bhi socho. 127 plus how much will give us 157? Okay. So, let us do subtraction first. Let us see whether the answer that you have guessed is correct or not. Okay. So, yesterday we have also done this type of question where we will subtract. That means 157 minus 127. Now do it. Do it fast. Yes, beta, do it. Now, 7 minus 7 will give us a 0. 5 minus 2 will give us 3. 1 minus 1 will give us nothing. So, 30. Okay? So, if we will add 30 in 127, we will get 157. Okay. Okay, moving toward next question. Question number 6 is 68 minus bracket 40 plus 8. 68 minus 40 plus 8. Let us do. 68 minus 40 plus 8. So, beta, in any question where you see the bracket, first solve that bracket. Okay? किसी भी क्वेश्चन में अगर आपको ब्रैकेट दिखता है तो सबसे पहले हम ब्रैकेट सॉल्व करते हैं. ओके ओके किड्स, 40 प्लस 8 हाउ मच यू विल गेट? 40 प्लस 8 ऐड ओरली. 40 प्लस 8 यू आर हैविंग 40 रुपीज एंड योर मामा गिव्स यू 8 मोर रुपीज. हाउ मच यू आर हैविंग नाउ? 40 प्लस 8 विल गिव अस 48. ग्रेट. नाउ 68 minus 48. Okay. So 68 minus 48. How much we will get? Let us do subtraction. 68 minus 48. Do it better. Do it. Now 8 minus 8 will give us 0. 6 minus 4 will give us 2. 20. 68 minus 48 will give us 20. So our answer for this question will be 20. Okay. Now question number 7. Question number 7 says, what should be added to 6 tens to get 66? Means, 6 tens में कितना add करेंगे तो हमें 66 मिल जाएंगे. Okay? Okay. So, 6 tens. 6 tens is equal to 6 into 10. This we have studied in our first chapter. Hai na? 6 tens equals to 6 into 10. That means 60. So question is asked that how much you will add in 6 tens to get 66. Now kids, tell me orally how much you will add in 60 to get 66. 60 में कितना प्लस करेंगे तो हमें 66 मिल जाएगा? टेल मी किड्स, 60 में हम कितना प्लस करेंगे तो हमें 66 मिल जाएगा? वी विल ऐड 6. वेरी गुड. सो 6 इज आवर आंसर. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. Question number 8 says, by how much is 126 larger than 96? Okay, so kid, this question you will do yourself. I have explained similar question to you. Okay, now this question you will do yourself. Okay, now question number 9. A number subtracted from itself gives. A number subtracted from itself will give. Okay. Now let us understand this. Actually kids, this is one of the property of subtraction. Okay, now let us do this. A number subtracted from itself. Suppose a number is 4. And if we subtract 4 from 4, how much we will get? If we subtract 4 from 4, we will get a 0. Okay. Now suppose our number is 16. So 16, if we subtract 16 from 16, how much we will get? 16 minus 16 will give us 6 minus 6, 0, and 1 minus 1, 0. We will get 0. Okay. So 16 minus 16 will give us 0. That means if we subtract any number from itself, we will get 0. So this question, this statement, that is question number 9, a number subtracted from itself will always give 0. Okay, now moving toward question number 10. Question number 10 says, there were 263 mangoes on a tree. There were 263 mangoes on a tree. 53 were plucked. How many mangoes are left? Okay. Now beta, we have done this type of question. There were 263 mangoes on a tree, 53 were plucked. This question you will do yourself. Question number 10, you will do yourself. Do this question right now. I am waiting for your answer. Don't forget to write a statement as well. Okay, now moving toward next question. Question number 11. Question number 11 says, Deepak had been given 50 sums as homework. Deepak had been given 50 sums as homework. He still has 13 more to do. How many has he completed? So Deepak has got 50 sum as his homework and he has done, he still has to do 13 more sum. Now how many sum he has complete? What we will do? We will subtract. Okay. Now 50 minus 13. Okay. 50 minus 13. Okay. So, solve this question first. Okay, so we are having 0 at 1's place. We cannot subtract 3 from 0. What we will do? We will take a borrow from this number, 5. Now this 0 will become 10 and this 5 will become 4. Now, let us subtract. Now, 10 minus 3 will give us 10. 10 minus 3 will give us 10 minus 3 will give us 7. Okay. And 4 minus 1 will give us 3. 37. So that means 37 sums he has completed. 37 sums he has completed. Okay, now. Now, question number 12. By how much is 80 greater than 65? This question is very easy. We have done this type of question. Now, this question you will do yourself. Okay. Moving toward the next question. Yeah. Next question is, the sum of two numbers is 195. If one of the number is 95, what is the other? So, sum of two number is 195. Sum of two number is 195. If one of the number is 95. If one of the number is 95, what will be the other number? What we will do? We will subtract the first number from the sum. Now, 195 minus 95. 195 minus 95. How much we will get? 5 minus 5 will be 0. 9 minus 9 will be 0. And 1 is will be 1. 100. So, if we will add 100 in 95, we will get 195. So our answer will be 100. Okay. Now gets question number 14. Is again a question based on stamps. And we have done some question based on this type of statements. So moving toward question number 15. Question number 15 says, a given number is added to itself from the sum obtained. The given number is subtracted. The answer is, let us read the statement again. A given number is added to itself. Okay? So, a given number is added to itself and from the sum that is obtained, the given number is subtracted. The answer will be, let us do. Suppose the given number is 4. And it has been asked in that question that a given number is added to itself. Okay. So, if a given number is added to itself, what we will get? 4 plus 4, we will get 8. Again, it has been told to subtract the given number from the sum. So, our sum is 8. And if we subtract from 4 from the sum, we will get 8 minus 4, we will get 4. So, if we add number to itself and then we subtract the number from the sum, the answer will be number itself. Okay? The answer will be number itself. Okay. So, kids, here we have completed another worksheet. Okay? Now, kids, we will do some more questions tomorrow. Till then, take care.